As for the guys moving the ball right now, they know what they're doing. Their plan is working. But I flip it over and watch and say, okay, what are you going to do to change things up? Because
and he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. Damian Harris
doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got to hit the jackpot there.
That's going to be caught. Touchdown.
To the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
And some room to work. There he goes, right side.